for our mortality rate from here. Thank you. And I'm a talker. First off, give it up to Sunny. He's been doing an amazing thing for all of us for years. Support him. I was had a moment of weakness. I decided to check out some comments on a video of us. And was mad about one thing. I don't care if people think I suck. I don't care if people think they suck. Us as a collective. If people think we're great, that's awesome. Thank you. But 95 of the comments were about me. And I think it's really weird that we still haven't gotten past this thing where people are like, oh my God, it's a girl. Really weird. Thankfully, people used to say like no Clint in the pit, and that was a gross time. So thankfully we're past that. But now it's like this weird obsession and fascination that a girl's doing something totally normal. And people like, we release new music and people post it like, if you like this, check out Dying Wish. Check out Gouge Away, check out Punch. The only thing that is the same about all of those bands is that a girl is singing. All those bands are amazing. Like, I'm so happy that people even think to compare us to them, because they're great, but we don't sound the same. If, like, people posted Jesus Piece, they would be like, check out Dead in the Dirt also. Same thing, not the same thing. So people think that by being like, I love female friendly hardcore, and I love women in bands, listen to these bands, they have girls in them. They put us in a group, and the rest of hardcore is over there. We're still being separated from everybody. And there's a lot of people that get it, we're making progress, but there's just a lot of people that still don't fucking get it. And it's annoying if you hear someone talking like that or thinking like that. Don't scold them, don't fight them over it, just, I don't know, explain it to them. Explain it, because I think that we're making progress, but there's also a lot of people that just don't get it. Anyways, thank you. We'll be right back. fortunate. I've seen shows all over the world, and we have something special. Because there are scenes that are bigger, there are scenes that have more bands, but our scene goes from Vancouver to Winnipeg. That's half the country. Nowhere else has that. You'll be in a state and they've got four scenes in it because they've got four big cities, but they're not all one thing. We're really lucky. And one of the people that made that possible was Evan Cole Shaw. The Western Canadian scene has taken a really big hit with losing him and then losing Megan. And to everybody who has lost somebody that they love, somebody that they look up to, I'm so sorry and I feel for you. If you ever need someone to talk to, please come to me because I feel how you feel.
Hey, so as probably a lot of you guys know, back in February we did a memorial show for Evan. That was something that was super important to him before he passed away. And we were lucky enough to basically have all of our friends be a part of it. It was fucking awesome. I couldn't have asked for a better day. We raised a fucking shit ton of money for Real First Sports Alberta. We were kind of waiting to sort of announce everything. I figured it'd be kind of cool to announce it to a bunch of people in person. So essentially we cut a check to them for $6,000. That's a big fucking deal for an organization like that. So that's gonna make a big difference for some people. So that couldn't have happened without all you guys. I mean, losing someone like that is fucking pretty terrible for our scene, not to mention all of us individually. So for something like that to come out of it is pretty fucking sick. So, thank you.
Yeah!
Cody, Nathaniel, Jay, Curtis, because this has gone perfectly.